We are probably the only universe. We are probably the only universe.
The final race of the season now well underway here in Abu Dhabi. A few different drivers in contention for the F2 championship. But here's the favorite, Cali Mayer.
She's been so consistent this season, so fast. My money's on Mayer for the championship, no question.
If she can finish high enough, the title belongs to her.
Let's check the finish on the podium.
How am I doing?
Yeah,
it's looking good, Callie. Come on, a podium should clinch this for us.
Then podium it is.
I'm gonna go back because I did not mean to hit him. I did not mean to hit him. That was an accident.
Okay, good work. Great pass.
Just be on the podium, so if I could finish 3, that's fine because I'm on the podium. And my bonus is to finish first, but if you get lucky, to finish first, but I don't think so. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna go back because I did not want that to happen. When we're done with this, alright, sorry. When we're done with this, I'm gonna talk. I'm gonna say what I was gonna say, but my name just makes sense, so I'm gonna call it. If I can complete this race first try, my challenge is gonna be a YouTube video. Actually, if I do post this, I don't know if I'm gonna post it here on what the channel you're watching now, or my Leo Martinez clips, which is just, you know, clips from videos and I guess streams. I'll probably post a Leo Martinez clip, to be honest, because like, y'all seeing this live and then I'm just clipping a race from the stream, so. It's gonna go on Leo Martinez clips. Cause y'all have seen this live on this channel right now, Leo Martinez, and then I'm just putting it from a stream that I saw here, so. Leo Martinez clip, yeah. Take Rimo though, that's different because
great
I'm not streaming
that. Fastest lap of the race.
Thank you. player career mode? Yeah, that's different because I'm not streaming player career mode. I believe it, okay, to be honest. Second, we're on podium, so we're fine, but I believe it's
nice work, mate. That brings you up a place.
And we did get this. If I did this today, you're probably gonna see him in Mickey's clips, you're probably gonna see him in Mickey's clips either. Okay, you're probably gonna see him in Mickey's clips today, either tomorrow or Monday. Probably tomorrow. Why would F1 bring Cal in this story? That's my question. I'm guessing.
Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 35.1 seconds.
I'm guessing Cassie's gonna be the new driver in the story. Aiden is like going more probably, or Aiden and Cal are gonna be teammates. Actually, teammates is probably the best answer instead of Aiden being one. So, breaking point, it's all about, yeah, it's all about Aiden. Aiden's the main character. Which I believe the main character is the protagonist. That's what I learned in English class. Yeah, I don't learn anything from English class. I don't know, that's just stuck in my head for some reason from English. Protagonist. So Aiden is the protagonist. And then Cali is a antagonist, because she's like a side character in the story, you know what I mean? I think I'm right, I think I said it right. Yeah, I think I did say it right. Yeah, I said it right. I remember racing here with Aiden. It's the last race of Breaking Point F21. We won that race easy. But that was at night. Why is us two in the morning? Harvick is gonna like. Harvick is gonna like.
Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap.
Why couldn't have to have been a night as well? Because I remember. Fun. Aiden. That was at night. It was in the day, you know what I mean? But we are on our final lap. We have won this race. We have won this race. I might turn off my mic here because I don't want to bother when I don't want to bother the background noise, you know what I mean? For when like me coughing, I don't want it to be like a problem when we win this race, so turn off my mic right now.
Yes, Kelly! That was amazing! Congratulations! You're the champ! Kelly Mayer, get used to the name! She has her whole career ahead of her, and this is just the beginning. She's done it, as many predicted she would. A star is born. Kelly Mayer becomes the first woman ever to win the F2 championship.
Historic. Well, I mean, someone had to be the first. But I just hope that this shows that talent can get you as far as money.
And what about your dad? Has he called to congratulate you yet, Kelly?
Nope. Next question.
Kelly, what's it like being a woman in motorsports? We're sure everyone wants to know.
I don't know, John. What's it like being a man in journalism? Next question.